Hi guys, welcome to Ethan's channel, and you know my name. So my name is Ethan. We're gonna make sticky slime today. So we need a couple of cornstarch, warm water, colorful glue, food coloring, and I really hope it's going to work. So first, we're going to crumble this up first. A little bit, just kidding. And then we put some warm water. So I'm going to be careful. Hold in. And then after I stir it, so you need to be so careful, because if you put so high, yeah. After stirring this for more than five minutes, this happens. Now it's time to put our glue to our warm water. So what I'm going to do is put it here. It's old. Go and pull it more. So you shake that out. Shake your leg. I'm going to steal it. Now it's time to make them together. I will pull it in. Oh no. Then I will steal it with both. Oh. It's stuck. The skis. Now let's add food coloring. Do it. Put food coloring again. You put some more. Stop. Now we stir it. Put this again. No. Then after stewing it for so long and adding a little bit of cornstarch, this would happen to it. Does it look like slime? The loop. Gonna keep. Still feels hard. Whoa, did you saw that? Let's do it more. After 10 minutes for wait for our slime to be finished, look at. This is how you make a Urugu slime. Forget to like and subscribe. Oh no, get messy. Oh no. Look how a lot I got.